I am. I am from the border where the American dream lies or dies and diversity emerges. I am from the land where illusions can start, where they can disappear. I am from the memories and treasures that hide the hard realities and the very real struggle. I am from the fear, but I'm also from the hopes of many. I am from the books and their stories. I am from the numbers and their mysteries. I was raised with the desire to learn and the willingness to help. I am from a unique love and rare humor. I am from the cold, long nights and the beautiful, lovely mornings. I am from the cozy, warm hugs in the unexpected but necessary deep talks. I am from an amazing mixed culture, fighting injustice and seeking for freedom for more than myself. I am from a place where pain is finally finding its end, so happiness can flow and be spread all around the world. I am from a home where love is love, and a strong, growing tree endures every storm. I am from the battles I fought as an infant and the lessons that came up with them. I am from Ciudad Juarez, our city where killing women has become something normal and a joke for the authorities. I am from El Paso, a city where a mass shooting on August 3rd changed everyone's life, and a city where humanity is losing like children trapped in cages. I am from saying, I can't take it anymore after every nap, until my grandmother told me one day, saying, I can't sounds horrible in any language. I am from my mother's last words, study, be grateful, help, and respect. I am from El Paso Community College, where people know what they do and opportunities appear on a daily basis, a college where dreams can be true. I am a dreamer, a fighter, a daughter, a sister, a friend, granddaughter, and I am a woman. I am Aylin Garcia Soteno. But I didn't realize who I was until death started following me. Tragedy after tragedy, may life lose its sense if there's nothing to live for. Life, it's like a roller coaster. It can amazingly surprise us every day with more adventures, challenges, and lessons. We give living the purpose we want to once we find it. Pursuing it is what makes life funny, interesting, exciting, sometimes scary, but always magical. As a wise person at the edge of death once said, you just need to believe in yourself. Now, with clear goals in mind, I'm prepared for anything that may come, good or not, high or low, nice or not. I will become the person some people told me one day I was never going to be. A voice for the voiceless, sight for the blind, and ears for the deaf. I will fight for an education and peace in this chaotic world. I will become that safe place full of love and without judgment. I am finally ready to make it true. Gracias.